Of course, being the MVP of two Super Bowls, that's pretty awesome, too.
Beckham's got it. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, in stride, and he's home for the touchdown. The Eagles will take the snap from the 25. No one's going to get him now. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, going to take it home for the touchdown.
Looking at them as they come off the field. You're putting us back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
He's got a little bit of daylight here. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Fully getting dissected.
Oh!
Hang on.
Oh, my God!
What a move! What a smart move! Not today, too fast.
Attacking from the top. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Oh no! To take a chance like that, do you know?
Can't wait for this one, Jerry. Divas Championship is on the line. I mean, I love it anytime the Divas are in action, but when the title's at stake, the action's even hotter.
If it can get any hotter, you're right, Cole. Divas Championship.
Pass to the slot. Caught on by with that one. Score! On through the corner. Shot on goal. Score! A goal on the power play.
Minnesota,
they win it.
Number nine, Mikko Koivu. 2 minutes for hooking.
Back and forth they go between the points. Score! That's two unanswered goals. And they've won that draw. Save. To Crosby. Great shooting position. They score! Not much time left, but this one is tied. Published by Jonathan Toews. Look at this chance. Save. He's through. He scores. Game over. Overtime winning goal. Texans have it at the 39. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline. That's 5 receptions on the day. And it's good. We are going to overtime. Midway through the overtime. Ryan Griffith, it's a walk-off touchdown beyond belief. Roethlisberger's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Great grab there. Snap that in for the touchdown.
Here, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
From the gun. And that's a touchdown, and they inch closer. The Steelers will take the snap from the 40. It's on target to Martavis Bryant.
On his way.
Gonna take it home for the touchdown. Set now. The game on the line right here. And it's good. He puts it through and the celebration is on. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. breaks free. Peterson, left side. Fights off the hit. He steps out. Russell Wilson has it under center. No one's going to get him now. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown. First down at the 20. Toss to the outside. Has the first down. Now looking for more. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking long. Who has it? What a catch. Touchdown. He's got a chance to return this one. A foot race to the end zone. The 30, the 20, the 10. Stride, and he's home for the touchdown. Bridgewater's completion percentage, 90% on the day. Running room on his way. The 10 fights through contact. The Vikings snap it at the 31. For the deep ball. He's in the clear. The 10, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Wilson from the shotgun. Luke Wilson. Touchdown as we near the end of this one. First down at the 35. Down the field, intercepted. And it's good. He puts it through, and the celebration is on.
Runner and making blue yards, that's some good stuff.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson. Going to take it the distance. The 20, the 10, gonna take it home for the touchdown.
It's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Ball is out. The defense has the football. Halfway through the third quarter.
Looking to go down the field here.
DeSean Goldson with the interception.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
Yeah, the defense. Oh, my gosh, I like the way they're playing, man. It's good calls by the defensive coordinator and the players taking advantage of that situation and getting the turnover.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Undertaker's taking him for the last ride. Won't be long now.
Nobody comes back from the Undertaker's last ride. Sting refusing to rest on his laurels.
Oh, it may be time. Chokeslam lands. What an impact.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Looking for the win.
Getting it done.
Oh, man. Every time you withstand force like that, it hurts.
Going for the cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Here we go.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Sting. Now, that's a finishing move, people. Sting is making his moves.
Oh, and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that.
I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
He did it. don't agree with you, King.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Is he really going to look at this? Oh, it's a long way down. Oh.
Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you can say that again, Cole.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Wait a minute. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. I can't believe what just happened here.
Oh, my gosh. I'm speechless, Cole.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Look at this!
Pedigree! Pedigree!
All the stops.
Oh, be careful! Seth Rollins can't wait to connect.
Wow, that nailed him. What a vicious kick by Rollins.
Looking for all the glory.
Come on, ref. His feet are on the ropes.
One, two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Can you believe the endurance of this guy?
It goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion. Watch out! Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. I'm not sure I can watch this.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, no. I'm telling you.
The shoulders are down!
The pass to Johnson, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
The bottom of the shot, good challenge, but disciplined enough to avoid too much contact.
Now, here's Olynyk, following the miss by Monte Ellis.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And oh, hammering down with the two-handed slam. Now here's Crowder, defended by George. Johnson, a wide-open look, hangs on the trifecta. Johnson's got his third bucket of the night.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball.
Ellis outside. Now here's Smart. He's guarded by Hill. Here's Thomas. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got four assists now tonight. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Celtics. Outside, George shoots from the elbow. And Smart with a clear path to... Oh!
Such a strong finisher.
Down low, Turner with the steal. Here's Brent.
Oh!
And guys got careless with the ball there.
Opening faceoff done. Play in. Perfect pass. Score! What a great early start for the Wolves. A fat pass in the corner. Shoots. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. Shoots. They score! And they tie the game up. He shook him loose. Nice fake by Dome. Gets by. Score! That's two unanswered goals.
Second down and five.
Front Patriots in the end zone. Alex Smith's going to take it from the shotgun. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20.
Second and 12.
Makes the grab. Touchdown. Waiting for the snap. The pass is picked off by Barry. He's brought to a halt.
It really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
Got a big lane. Going to take it the distance. That's McCourty making the stop. The Patriots from the 37. Stands in the pocket. Touchdown in the late stages. Ellington is in the backfield. The Cardinals from the 27. Palmer looking down the field. And Fitzgerald's got it on a pass that had something. Going to take it the distance. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
Dimensional, but if you want to win today's game, that's exactly what you're going to have to do.
Intercepted. The Cardinals take it from the 38. Going for the home run. In his hands, complete. Touchdown. The Panthers get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Brown pulls it in. That's his first reception today.
In a terrible situation, third long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. The Panthers have it at the 39. Looking long. Ginn has the reception. And in for the touchdown. Flip to the outside. He's got some daylight. No stopping him now. That's a touchdown. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 40. Lynch is taking it on the screen. Breaks out of the tackle. It's wide open. On his way. The 10, going to take it home for the touchdown. The Steelers' defense now is going to go nickel. Looking at every option. What a catch. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. First down at the 28. Heaving it down the field. He caught it. Going to take it the distance. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown. Texans lined up in a single back formation. Second down and 11. Intercepted. An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Steelers have it at the 39. Brown's got it on a pass that had some heat. He's in the clear. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important. Hey, the shoulders are down.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, they're taking a rip.
A red arrow right through the heart for victory.
What a win.
One, two.
He's going to be out cold.
I mean, cold.
I mean, really cold. Oh, Neville may have it. Incredible move by Neville.
Attacking from the top. Whoa, whoa! He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Two, three.
There's your winner.
He says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish. He's really having all sorts of problems with his jumper right now.
Yeah, big time. I mean,
Joseph dishes to Scola to the middle. Valanciunas.
Hey, guys, this game won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks like that.
No. Well, I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
And the shot is good from Johnson.
And when he's got that much of a height advantage on the perimeter, it's really tough on the defender. Easy three-pointer.
Bosch, the screen. Stolen by Joseph. And now as Ross running, he can go all the
way.
Beautiful.
And they can up the ante a little bit there after that basket.
Blocks Clark by an NBA guard.
Amazing. Actually has the most blocks of any player who is his height or shorter in NBA history. Even with his explosiveness waning, his timing and savvy allow him to still be effective blocking shots. Man, how about the dexterity for this big guy? I mean, he is really smooth around the basket.
Shooting a paltry 33% in the fourth. Not a good showing for this offense. Valanciunas against Stoudemire. And the dunk by Valanciunas.
Solid, solid work on the back end of that play.
Yeah, finish hard with two hands on the stuff.
Yeah, no.
It hurts just watching it again. Here we go again. Kevin Owens planning an aerial assault.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said
the end may be near. Oh, my God, right through the table.
Whoa, that's going to leave a mark. He might not be able to get up here.
His presence felt there. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never if that.
And Adam Rose's night's over.
Well, it looks like it's back to the Exotic Express for Rose.
Showboating going on here. King, we've talked about it. When you think of the Big Show walking towards the ring, engaging an opponent for battle and striking, that individual is incredible to witness. The thought of the power of the Big Show sends chills down an opponent's spine.
Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Potchery's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown. They'll go nickel. It's Rivers down the field. Touchdown, Chargers. That's his second touchdown today. Schaub's going to take it from the gun. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Glides to the safety behind the net. Passing one off now to Kessel. Through center. Look at this! Score! Phil Kessel! Good work. Stepped on by. Oh, score! That's two unanswered goals. A shot. Take it to the slot. One timer. Score! Three straight goals. Gets on by. Score! He